I wasn't sure what I was fondling when I put my hand in there, I'll be honest.